So you didn't read my text?
No, I did. Just, your mom told me to ignore it if you canceled this, so.
Well, tonight's not really a good night.
She said to ignore that, too.
But I love an awkward silence as much as anybody. But I've got a... Yeah.
So do you want to talk about it?
Algebra?
Yeah, sure. So last week, we were working on quadratic equations, and this week, we're climbing out the window.
Come in on me. Get closer.
Wow, yeah, uh-huh. Okay.
Come on, Katie. You really gotta get up on me. Okay, that's a foul, Katie.
Oh, how many do I get?
Oh my gosh, Dylan sees us. Ah, he's still seeing us. Ah, he's still seeing me.
Are you stalking me?
You wish. Where's Winky Winky?
Why do you care?
I don't. Why do you care?
What?
What?
Oh, hey, Cindy. This is Alexa. She's also one of my students.
Dylan is helping me with my accounting class. Mm-hmm. He's a sweetheart.
Oh, Cindy. I wish all my students felt that way.
Brian, I really like...
Oh my gosh, the latte machine! Oh my... okay, I forgot to check the dial. I was supposed to turn it off if it got to 11, and it's at 15!
Ah, what happens at 15?
Oh, that...
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my! It's a fire! Fire! I got it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
I just have a question about formal tonight. Which tie should I wear? The bow tie or necktie?
You could have texted me.
Yeah. Then I wouldn't be here.
Aww.
Bow tie.
You look great in either one.
Bow tie.
Can't believe we're actually here.
Yeah. I really like you, Alexa.
I really like you, too.
You're smiling?
So big.
You.
Me. Beat up any windmills lately?
You beat up any windmills lately?
Good, you met the new guy.
No.
Yes. Oh. Ted R. My name's Aiden.
Hey, don't get a new apron until you've earned it. Ted R. is my dad. He was terrible, so I fired him.
Now, before you start training me, you should know I learn better with the reward system. Mm.
And you should know that being cute won't work here, okay? I am the assistant manager, which means for the next 4 hours, you answer to me, pal. You got it?
Got it.
Good.
Just one question. You think I'm cute?
Wipe down the table.
I think I have my answer.
I think I have my answer.
Spencer, I didn't know your girlfriend was coming today.
Oh, no, I'm not his girlfriend. Yeah, I'm a friend, and I'm a girl. I'm a friend girl.
Yeah, this is my friend girl, Alexa.
I'll be back in a bit to flush your port.
Perfect. I was just gonna run a quick 5K. I'll meet you back here.
You were reading my copy notebook.
No. Wait, that's why you were looking at my essay notebook before you thought it was my coffee notebook.
Yeah, well, you have too many notebooks.
Mm. And you love reading them for the help that you need from me.
I'm never gonna hear the end of this.
Never. Never. Ever. Never. Never.
Never.
Stop.
Never.
I know this was hard for me too, but there are so many things happening to you right now. And this is one thing that you can control.
Okay. Go easy on me.
Oh, yeah, I really can't hold anything up.
Not even this.
You're here.
I'm sorry. I'm late. I'm cute, but sometimes not that bright.
I thought you didn't like prom.
I don't. But I do like you.
I like you too.
Oh, good. Because otherwise I'd have to pretend I just happened to be here.
Hey, well, what are you doing here?
I saw your post and wanted to come thank you for the gift. Thought it was funny.
Well, I knew you would.
I also wanted to say sorry about everything. I just need a little time. But I get that you don't have feelings for me, but I've been thinking about it a lot, and I would rather have you as my friend than... That felt like more than friends.
It was.
Good.
Lex, I hope one day I'm half as brave as you. Happy birthday. This one's for you. I used to be completely invincible.
Remember how I was so unbeatable. Fast forward. Wow, he's really good.
I knew he would be.
I am so relieved.
Me too. Nothing can hold me back
from being next to you. That's my boyfriend.
That's my best friend.